A shot from the left point by Gravel was fanned on, and that will send Worcester out through center. 3-on-2. Burrish over the line. Leads for Hamilton. Hamilton shot, score! Freddie Hamilton off the post and in! 1-0 Worcester! 1:02 of the first period. Freddie Hamilton, his first goal since November 2nd. Wheel skates out through center, left to right. Wheel over the line, gets it left side wall. Now cross ice for O'Brien. O'Brien back to the back door, and a score. Vetner Kulik. A power play goal for Manchester. And we are tied at one with 49.1 seconds remaining here in the first. And Manchester clears it out. Bondarchuk has a break left side. He's in on Grosik. Bondarchuk, backhand shot, score. Five seconds remain. Burrish in the corner, centers it towards the net, sticked away by Berube. The horn will sound, and the game will come to an end. Well, if we thought the Sharks were frustrated before this game, they may have hit rock bottom here tonight.